A homeless shelter located in Brainerd is asking for your help in supporting their local fundraiser. New Pathways is a homeless shelter for families off of 6th Street in Brainerd. Last year, the facility supported 38 families, including 63 children, with the help of local partnerships from 24 churches. Serving 6 of the surrounding counties among the Brainerd Lakes area, they plan to host their annual spring banquet event this coming weekend.
In order for us to continue to serve families the way that we are, we actually have to have a certain amount of money raised right out of our community. In order for us to continue to get our funding from, say, you know, the federal government or the state government, we have to do a certain amount of it out of our own community. So that's why we do 2 fundraisers per year. When we really get into it, we have showers and laundry facilities are 2 big things that homeless families don't have. And unless you're actually homeless once in a while, you really don't, you know, you take that for granted. We offer internet and computer capabilities here so that they can apply for jobs online, and we give them a dry spot, warm spot, safe spot to spend the night.
The new Pathways Banquet fundraiser is set for Friday, May 20th from 5:30 until 8 p.m. at Lakewood EFC Church in EFCA Church in Baxter.
If you've enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland Public Television.